Kevin. Listen, Shane's been suspended. That's the end of this. It's done.
Daniel, we're just getting started, buddy. Listen, next week I'm going to make SmackDown Live my personal playground and your personal nightmare. And guess what? Legally, there's not a damn thing you or anybody can do about it.
Maybe not, but there is someone coming next week to address this whole situation.
Oh man, did I make Shane's wife mad? Shane's wife coming next week to handle this?
No. Mr. McMahon.